of the back that has become a problem for him. And he seems most comfortable, even with what Joel Quenneville says about where you can his versatility will help him. But
look out
is right.
There's an elbowing penalty coming. Now Colton Orr jumps on Jay Rosehill, and they're wrestling in behind the Toronto goal. In the meantime, linesman Andy McKelman trying to pull Rosehill out of there, throws his glove at Orr. Rosehill really incensed. Has really come unhinged here.
Fraser had the first penalty. What you're going to see here is he gets the elbow up on Ronaldo. There's the first penalty, and when Rosehill hits Fraser, there you see why Rosehill was upset. Although Rosehill doesn't think that there's anything wrong with this hit. But Orr buries him, and Orr's going to earn his 2 minutes as well here. We'll see what gets called once they get this sorted out in the penalty box.
Jay Rosehill from Olds, Alberta. As I mentioned, his first three NHL seasons were played with Toronto. And they're still trying to sort this out. Replay board is showing this over and over and over again in Philadelphia.
And just with what we've seen, you would think that the Flyers would have a power play here. The initial two to Fraser, two to Rosehill, and two to Orr, unless they called two on Rosehill when he hit Fraser.
Nothing on the board yet.
The 2 minutes to Fraser's up on the board now.
There you go. Yeah.
The faceoff will come outside the zone as the collection of players cross the hash mark.
So it's a Flyer power play. Orr and Rosehill get offsetting minor penalties. The original goes to Fraser. They call high sticking on Fraser. Orr for cross-checking. Rosehill gets it for boarding. So he sorted that out. And now Simmons, who was stopped on a penalty shot late in the second period.